welcome to another video. Today I'm gonna be working on a new canvas, and this is gonna be my freestyle for you today. So for those of you who don't know me, my name is Coach Sam, and right now I'm doing tutorials on how to paint. So please enjoy the video. So yeah, I'll just get right into it. There's not much to say, so if you would like to follow the steps in my present painting, you're more than welcome. So to paint with me, you don't need to be an expert at anything. You just have to have passion, you know, like the drive, or just like wanting to have fun. So to begin this painting, I always like to start with a background. So I like to make sure that the full canvas is covered in paint. However, for those canvases that I make, they have to have white spots. I'd rather just paint the canvas white and then just leave out those spots like that. So I don't know, that's just me and preferences. So I think I'm gonna start with the color yellow, and that's gonna be the full background that I use. If you ask me why did I choose yellow, honestly, I don't know.
It's like the first thing that came into mind, and that's the first thing I did. Like, I don't like to okay. Now that I'm done with that, I'm gonna move on to the next part of the painting, which is gonna be the main focus, the main idea, you know. And honestly, I just want to make sure that it's something beautiful that I can take proud of. So that's why I was going to actually in choosing colors or the way I use the brushes and whatever. I was thinking of how much I like flowers, so maybe I'll start with something like that, a combination of red, yellows, and greens, and see what I can come up with. FYI, I never
brought flowers at all, so it's gonna be something completely interesting for me as well as an artist, because it's pushing basically my ideas to grow. Always appreciate that. Okay. Now I have the colors that I need. First, I'm going to begin with red. Now that I have red, I'm going to start the progress. I'm gonna sit down for this part of the video just to make it more comfortable for myself.
I always learn how to paint, and I never take out the package. You know, beautiful paint, I just like, leave them there. I clean them, eventually. It just takes me a while to get to them. Okay. So, yeah, I hope you guys like my videos. And now, because we started with the red, we're going to start applying the blue. Inside the red. And then just moving it back and forth to make it look like cool patterns.
Okay. Now that we have this beautiful masterpiece, we're gonna add green. I'm sorry. Oh, I gotta be mixing all the colors today. No pun intended, but now that it is a pun intended. So now with the green, we're gonna color the outside. Do something cool, you know?
Instagram.
And I just remember something, and I just got really sad. Is that normal? Now that I have the initial flowers, the extra flowers, right? I'm gonna make some more additional flowers nearby. However, now when I draw a line of how I want the flowers to be rooted, which in this case I want them to go down. Yeah, down this way. So that's what I'm gonna do. But in a second, not right now. That's what I'm decided. Right now I'm gonna keep making those flowers everywhere, right? So again, we start with the red in the middle, then 1, 2, 3, 4.
You know, we have these flowers, and I'm gonna start with the blue again, right? Which the blue goes in there, inside, if you're following, above. From the one viewer on Twitch, it's been great. I hope you can, you have a good view from there. This is what I have so far. I hope you like it, enjoy it, and I'm gonna continue with the rest of this painting. Now again, I'm gonna continue making more flowers, more on this side now. So I'm gonna begin with the red, and then follow with the black. Now it's moving, now it's time to move into the blue. So that's what I'm trying to do right now. If you're wondering, does it have to be in a specific pattern? No, it doesn't have to be. However, it looks a lot better when I do it like this, you know? It's very cool looking. The point here is trying to blend the colors, you know? Trying to make them look like they were meant to be together.
Now, this is where I make a crucial decision. Do I keep going with the design, or do I just start with the branches? I think I'm gonna continue with the flowers now. I hope you guys are following along and that your painting looks beautiful like mine. And I hope you're choosing any color that you like. The important thing is that you are creating something.
Now I'm going to continue with that green, and so on, until I get more of the color. And just a few more steps of this before I'm finished, so bear along with me. a few more flowers, just very tiny ones, and that's it. I'm done, and then I'm gonna subdue the branches. Now I'm gonna add the green. Now, with the leftover paint, I'm going to mix them all together and create a super dope color. I'm going to be mixing red, blue, and green. Can you guess what color will it make? Can you? Leave a comment if you know what it is.
Okay, and I keep mixing again and mixing, making that color combination. Can you guess what it makes? You guessed it, some sort of teal purple teal, I don't know. Tell it up for yourself. It just looks like a very cool blue. Who you thought? Ready. Now I'm going to find a thin brush so that I can paint with it. So let's look at the options we have. Watching at home, now you're gonna switch to a different brush. Oh my god, I can't speak today. Okay, and here's the fun part. We're gonna connect each and one of them. So we're gonna connect them all. All of them is gonna be one organism.
As you can see, it will make this pattern. you ask me. Well, flowers don't grow like that. These flowers are not from this universe. So they do grow like that. If you just haven't seen them, you gotta explain some things so you can believe them, you know? So for you at home, I hope that your painting is looking like mine, or better.
So now I'm gonna switch over and go back to the green that I was using, and I'm gonna go around each one of them so I can make the line sort of disappear, sort of like blended better. So okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. Before that though, I need some water because I'm very thirsty. Messed it up. Okay. I need to think, how can it fix this? Well, I guess everybody's gonna have a new line. So this part of the painting needs to be laying down. So I'm going to switch the angle of the camera a little bit so you guys can see on my lap what I'm doing.
This painting is done. I don't know what else I can say.
So now, so I'm gonna let this dry and I'm gonna show you the final results later. Thank you for watching and peace.